I know you're like, Lucha, where the fuck am I in an airplane right now? Where's Dax? Well, he's interrogating some Friedlander white coats with whippet torture. By the way, not pretty, but here are the results so far. Friedlander is moving fast with that product he dosed us all with. He's already loaded it up on a cargo plane and is getting it ready for relocation to South America out of LSIA. So we're doing a hijack. Mid-air. Why? Because this is too big a robbery to do anywhere else. No witnesses, no ground chase, no more ideas about fucking with us. See it? That's the plane taking off right now. Go after it! If you get close enough to the back of the plane, you can remotely open the door through our signal box. Right there on that dash. Got it?
Can you fly this thing?
I do so enjoy our sessions together. But I'm afraid your time is up!
Forget him, it's the chemicals we're here for. Can you land this fucking thing or not?
Thing Whoa! This is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my fucking life! Badonkadonk!
Badonkadonk!
Where's that fuckaroo Friedberger?
He bailed.
Ah, no use crying over spilt shit. We got work to do. Come on, help me load this stuff in the truck.
Looking good.
You heard that?
Fuck! Of course! Fucking cops! You deal with them, I'll keep loading the truck. Go!
You heard them, man! Get the fuckers back!
This is the motherlode, people! We are gonna get so fucked! There's gonna be enough left over to spice up the city's water supply for months! cops on us! We gotta shake them and get this all over to the freak shop. Okay, here's my suggestion. We lay low for a while. By which I mean sit in the freak shop and start mainlining the good shit until we forget how our feet work. Who's with me? I can't believe it! We're here, the end of the road, the climax, the cum shot in the best porno ever made. I love you. You know that, right? Don't ever forget me unless you're really fucking high and you don't even know you're human anymore, okay?
Okay. We fucking did it! The revolution is officially off the ground. Next stop, the moon! And listen, we were going through Friedfuck's stuff back in his lab, and we found something pretty cool for you. Lucha was like, that's carne fresca style. And I was like, fuck yeah, it is! It's over there in the parking lot. Keys in the ignition, baby! And hey, remember, you're one of the troop now. That means you gotta swing by and get fucked up like once a week minimum. See you soon.
What's wrong with her now? Should be running better than ever. If that car was a woman, I'd kiss her. That's a beauty right there.
Great, all the room, hook us up with some additional shit.
Thanks.
Groovy ride.